spiritual and tourist group in Macedonia. It is located in the southwest part of Macedonia, on the beautiful and vibrant Lake Ohrid, which together with the town of Ohrid are recognized by the UNESCO as a World Heritage Site for both natural and cultural heritage. The place where many civilizations remain their traces across the centuries. Ohrid is a cosmopolitan town, and it was always been.